Jules.
We've just gotta act normal, okay?
Hey.
Yes?
Do you think the barrier at the gate will disappear once the Full Moon Grimwald is over?
Who knows? Maybe it will, but maybe it won't.
It won't be easy, but as long as we act normal, we can get through this together.
Huh? Sure.
What are those goofballs doing?
It appears they are overcompensating.
What a mess. All right, Adol. Now that the tension's been broken, let's get on with this.
Monstrums, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Yeah! done. Keep them coming!
Don't! Push back!
With that, the city gets just a mite safer.
To keep this up.
How about a little rub down to help you de-stress?
The full moon Grimwald really has a kick to it, huh?
The battles are rather arduous. I feel a crick in my joints. There we are. I may require recalibrations later.
Are the Rheindahls the ones who help you with that?
Yes, while I am in my doll form. But Rodario only repairs me when Melissa is absent.
He's probably afraid Mrs. Rheindahl will tease him about it.
Perhaps. But he is a skillful craftsman and treats me with great care. I'd prefer not to be any more of a burden to them than I already am.
Krisha!
What?
Calm yourself. It's nothing.
But your arm...
I can always change it with another. Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
It was my fault. I should have sensed it coming.
As long as you're both all right. Now that the full moon Grimwald has passed, the curse should have been altered.
Last time, the barrier at the west gate opened, allowing us to leave the city walls.
I wouldn't mind if we could go even farther this time.
You can say that again. Let's take a look when we get back to town.